Assalamu Alaikum. In this video I'll show you how to insert a horizontal scroll shape in Google Slide. Let's get started. Go to Insert menu, Shape, and call out and select the horizontal scroll and draw the shape. Or go to Tool menu and Shape, call out and horizontal scroll shape. If you want to write here, right click on the shape and click Edit Text. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comments, and share. Thanks for watching.